Hey everyone, this is Triple Dice, bringing you some Dauntless gameplay. So last week I made a video about the new sword modification, Whistling Blade, and since then I've been using that build to farm a lot of materials by doing patrols, especially dire and heroic patrols. This build is very effective for farming materials since you can get really fast kill times. This can also help you with leveling your behemoth mastery if you still need to kill some behemoths under 3 minutes. Alright, so the rest of this video will be me soloing behemoths and showing you some awesome gameplay. Timestamps for specific behemoth fights will be in the description below, as well as the build that I'm using, but I highly suggest checking out my previous video for a more in-depth explanation. I hope you enjoy the fights, and I wish you all a very nice day.
Thank you.